what's the most exciting time in your life like right now?
Well, I got to perform the Grammys, which is really, really cool. And I think just like dancing and doing all these cool events is just so much fun, and I'm having such like an amazing time through all of this.
And I heard you're doing something with Sia right now.
Right.
Can you tell me about that?
It was just announced that she's doing a movie.
Yeah.
Right. So everything's up in the air right now. It was just announced. But yes.
Okay.
And I'm super excited, and it's going to be so much fun.
Yeah. Really. Do you look at her as sort of a sister? Or?
I definitely do. I look at her as an inspiration, as a mentor, as literally everything. She's like a family to me. So, I mean, I definitely have learned so much from her.
That's so great. And so what have you learned from working with her?
I mean, she's definitely told me some great advice, and also just kind of like all of her notes that she's given me, like acting advice, like even just like